week? Hey. I brought you soup. Maybe make you feel a little bit better. I can whisper in case your head hurts. I brought you nice warm soup. Homemade, of course. Vegetable soup. So good. I hope that it will help you feel a little better. Put it off to the side for you. So how are you feeling, my dear? My poor, sick baby. It's okay. I promise everything's gonna be alright. It'll be over. Mind if I take your temperature? No? Okay. Have the thermometer here. Just going to put this under your tongue. More. aside as well in case you want to start playing it. It's just something fun that helps distract, you know, from all the negative things in my life. So I hope it'll help you. Off to the side. Okay, so I am going to be rubbing some homemade VapoRub. I used all natural products. I made my own because sometimes I just don't trust all that stuff at the store filled with chemicals. So this is natural ingredients. Just gonna rub this on your chest.
Routines, but I find that these are
helpful for sinuses when they feel so much pressure, like the cold just feels good. And we really should be putting heat on there, but I'm telling you, the cold will make it feel so good. I would say we should get a humidifier, but we live in Florida, so all I gotta do is open a window. Yeah, that's how humid it is. But these, you're supposed to freeze them, but they feel already cold without freezing them, so I'm just gonna use it on your nose, eye area, even your cheeks. It also makes some really cool sounds. Really cool, doesn't it? Not cool like good, cool like chill. You know what I mean. Gonna rest on your eyes. Rest on your eyes. Back on your head. worse when some boys made fun of him. Dumbo's mother picked up one of the boys to stop him from harming her son and harassing. But the ringmaster saw this and, fearing she was violent, took her away. With Dumbo's mother gone, Timothy Q. Mouse felt sorry for the little elephant. "I think your ears are beautiful," Timothy told him. That is how Timothy and Dumbo became best friends. But the other elephants didn't like Dumbo's big floppy ears. How rude. Dumbo wasn't allowed to perform with them anymore. It made him sad.
Close your eyes. Go to sleep. Go to sleep.